Alright. We're going into battle, guys. Oh crap, come on, Emians. It's like the worst map ever. I wanna get on a plane map, guys. You know me in planes? Hashtag rusted plane squad for the win. Oh wait, oh you joined, never mind. It took a while for it to say that you joined.
I know.
Three! Wait. Tres! Dos! Uno! And we are live! I'm your host, StoneMountain64. Welcome back to another World's Best Clip of the Week. Alright. Hello, my friends, Yaya and Chupla Mikola. Alright? It's all my Mexicans out there. this is loading game. Taking way too long. Hashtag Rust for Life. Hey, Rafael, I want you to tell me if this is gonna be like, Oh, you totally did not see my thing on the assault class. That class sucks. No one ever uses that. Don't expose me. I don't want to be an exposed person. But tell me if my connection's okay to this. If, as soon as I speak, it actually does something. Whoa! The what? They just did the flop. They just went, ugh. Alright, let's go, boys. We have taken objective Charlie. Oh! 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 Alright, guys. We're all good, we're all good. So, I've not been trying out. Oh, yeah. I forgot to say this. I found this nice little skin for my gun. The Black Watch. Oh, yeah. I'm just gonna turn this gun around and just. Oh, yeah. Do it, baby. Or do it. Do it, baby. Sorry. You did not just hear that. But, alright, back to the game. We are gonna run with the MG15 Storm, cause we need those guns, or we can go with the optical, you know, optical Lewis gun. Never let me down, high damage, great accuracy, no recoil for that gun. You really gotta love it. It just plays like a champ. As we see right here, he's going for the throw. Oh, on 360, no scope, what? He hits it! Oh, all right, we did it. Oh. All right, guys, let's go. We got Psycho Dean over here. Just send me a message saying, all right, he can hear me. We know you can hear me. You're no Helen Keller. Oh, I got shot right in the face. That was a nice play right there. He knew how to sit back in that corner, watch the bullets fly to my face, but he knew where to aim, how to hold his gun down, and where he would be shooting. He saw me coming. He had that night vision. You know, I'm calling hacks on this guy. All right, let's do this. 360 no scope. Oh my, yes. As you can see, Psycho Dean is a little rage quitting wuss. He has now left the game because, you know, rage quitters, they can't last very long. You know, they're rage quitters. All right, going on with the Lewis gun, checking in this building, seeing if there's anyone there. We're going in this building. Please subscribe, leave a like. I mean, Psycho Dean just said, why did I leave? Actually, he is not in the game right now. He is the one who left. You wuss, get your stuff straight, or I'm on 360, no Call of Duty here. No one likes that game. Okay, we're going in. I have my boys ready to FSU. Psycho Dean really lives up to his name, Psycho Dean. He knows how to make a children, all the little kids run away from him because he sounds like a little pedo, if you know what I mean. He said he's got some boys to, you know, do some dirty. And I will deny that request in order for Lewis Gunn to penetrate through. Oh, that was a friendly. I totally knew that. It was just Psycho Dean's got me thrown off track with the Hell Regal shooting me right in the face. That was nice play right there, I have to say. Beautiful teamwork. They were really pushing on us, and they pulled off the kill. I'm actually going to run with the Assault class for the very first time. By the way, hashtag banned Assault, or at least buff it, because these guns are too close range, alright? Alright, let's get back into the game. Sorry about that, guys. I'm just feeling a little down since Psycho Dean said he's gonna get some boys to do the little dirty, the FTS. Alright, he sent me another message. That's not alright. Alright. Psycho Dean, come on, boy. If you want to do the dirty, just do it now. Come on. Alright, oh, we're live streaming. Would you look at that 360? 360 axe to the neck. He said, join squad Edward. Let us join his squad. Let's see what this guy has planned for us. Alright, Psycho Dean. You left the squad, but I'm back in, alright? We're going in. Stone Mountain 64 style, alright? 360. Oh, the axe to the face. Let's see if we can pull it off. No, Mom, I don't want to go to bed yet. No! 5 more minutes. 5. Alright. Love you. Alright, sorry about that. HQ wants us to go back and get some evac. They want us to retreat and go, bedtime 8 to 10 minutes. Alright? Bedtime o'clock. Alright? Let's go in. Alright. We're turning. Oh! He blew up the building. It was a beautiful building. Nazis! Oh, shot right in the back. That's what I get for calling out these Nazi soldiers. Psycho Dean giving me that friend request. He goes, you know what? This man's a true hero. Hashtag Rust Squad. Rusted planes. We're going to shoot you with a rusted bullets. You're going to get some tetanus. Sorry. I get competitive, sir. All right, let's go back into this. I know I sound like a little 9-year-old, but I'm telling you this. My gun shows 11 and a half. Yeah, let's go with that. Sounds good. Sounds all right. Sounds a beast. Hashtag beastie. Subscribe to him. Leave a like. Leave a comment on this video. And if you enjoyed, make sure he does not get boys to F, whatever that is. He said, shut up talking only about the game, because I'm doing a broadcast right now, Psycho Dean. Do not look it up. That name, you won't understand what Kulo means, but once you do, you're a little hot. But Rafael Vega pulled me out. He's calling me out of there. And I said this. Would I stop if I could get a kill? All right, I just got a kill with this gun. Very beautiful, really well executed right there. Sorry, I lost my train of thought. Just thinking how good I am with that 360 no scope. Negative KD. All right. Oh, he's pushing. I'm just gonna shoot randomly. Seem cool. I mean, I am cool. And the bullies. All right. Let's go back in the game. Psycho Dean, squad leader, tell us what you want us to do. I don't even care what you want us to do. I'm gonna go balls in. What is this? You really just... Psycho Dean, taking in the kill like the... I'm burning because of you. Alright, forget about that. Let's keep going now. Alright. Let's see if we can go. Psycho Dean, help me capture this point. What a great leader. And then I'm gonna go in and wipe these guys out. Getting shot. Ah! Oh, sorry about that. That was HQ heated gun. I did not have any water cooling in my brain. I rage quit. Rage quit? See, I can't even speak, alright? Whenever your gun overheats, it can't work anymore. Well, I can't speak. I is disrespectful to my guns. Oh, victory! Well played. I think I showed the most teamwork. You know, Dean here, he was just kind of a bottom feeder. But anyways, we've got Raphael watching this. He's a great... You know what? This round, I'm grabbing a plane for everyone to see how good I am at this plane. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. So I get to hear about that, all right. Great game. We showed great passion. We really put our brains into that game. We also put our bullets into them, all right. A lot of lead being thrown. It was amazing, all right. Amazing. Yeah, I really showed the best. Yeah, see, even my true friend right there, Raphael, he wants us to do those planes. He wants us to wreck them tails, all right? Those tails of those planes, snap in half like that. He go, psycho, Dean. Oh, whoa, Raphael. Yeah, that's right. See, Raphael hates you. He wants you to suck on his culo, all right? His culo, all right? Because you're not cool, no. You want him to suck on your culo. Yeah. All right. That was very, very stereotypical the way I just spoke. Sorry, Raphael. I mean, you're all Puerto Rican. Forget I ever said that. All right, I'm going to soon save up for this saber. Look awesome. The saber. Stabber. Oh, crap. All right. We're going in for the planes, guys. All right, let's see if we can pull this off. And if we can to get this plane, we will show them who's the boss of the skies, whether it means kamikazing right into the plane to get the kill and execute a perfect stunt. As you can see, I've already got a plane because I actually skill in this game. Other than these, I lose. I shouldn't say that because I would not die. I'm too good for this game. All right. Tailing him. Let's see. Yeah, he did not see me. All right. As you can tell, we've got a blind man playing this game, trying to go for our bomber. You know, I can't blame him. He's pretty retarded. All right, I'm on his tail. And we got a bogey down right there in front of us. Great gameplay by our team. It was beautiful teamwork right there, I must say. Except that bomber kind of took my kill, bro. You're gonna take my kill? I might as well just crash that mountain, all right? That's what I thought, mountain. Wanna play games with me? I'll land this plane and smack you across your face, mountain. 5 more minutes, Mom! Sorry about that. HQ really wants us to retreat back into a bedtime evac, where we get in the safety of our home. All right. Because we really fought well today, showed true passion with these bullets. All right, we knew what we were doing with them, and we pulled off the win last round. Beautiful win. All right, right now, as you can see, we are currently losing this match, but as I'm in the plane, I'll gain tickets for our team. Artillery truck, got no life. We got a girlfriend. I mean, I don't talk to trucks. It's weird. Come on, my friend. I've got a plan here for you, my friend. Raphael has not talked. Whoa, we got 2 people in our broadcast. Raphael, what I need you to... You said bogey. Where is it? You can't play games with me like that, all right, Raphael? You want to stand me, bro? We have taken objective Freddy. All right. I think you understood me. That's what I thought, my friend. My essay. Alright, you got a bow, you said. I'll be... That's friendly. See, I've got good eyesight. No Asian to this game. Swear on my life, bro. Artillery truck, he's gonna be soon taken down. I have only seen 1 plane this round. Well, Raphael, you're probably seeing... Psycho Dean, if you understand what I'm saying. Oh, this hurts my throat a lot when I'm... The voice I'm pulling off, but I'm not saying I'm pulling it off. It just hurts my freaking throat. All right, we cannot find any of the planes in the air. We only have a couple planes. There he is. You sucks, little bogey. Oh yeah, I'm on your 6 like a fat kid on Twix. Not offensively. Sorry about that. All right, we got the lag. Hey, what? Time traveler. time travel hat, roadkill. That's why you don't mess with me, all right? I know how to pull off a nice, consistent roadkill. It should have been a double, but his teammate was a little bit smarter than him, but now he's gonna die. Okay, I don't know what to think of that. I'm just objective butter. Hey, that's pretty good. All right, we got a bogey right there. As you can see, he's just tailing. All right, yeah, we're going in. We're gonna see if we can take down this bogey. We're gonna sit on a six, and we're going to decimate him, all right? My throat. I am not a wuss, though, all right? I know what I'm doing with this voice. It makes me sound manly. I have no idea what that was, but I'm now gonna spot him. Spot him, and I'm gonna take down this bogey right there.
We have taken objective Charlie.
I spot him. I think he went down. Yep, there he is, right there. We're tailing him.
Calvin, up there.
I know, Rafa. I know you told me, but I don't feel like listening to that. All right, tailing him. He knows what he's doing. He's trying to slow down his distance so I get in front of him. But you don't do that. If you want me to get right in front of you, I'm just gonna run straight up into you, all right? I don't mess around. You're no longer my ace. Come on, my friend. That bomber should have crashed right into that tree. All right, dogfight. Yes, Raphael, but guess what, Raphael? We actually won it easily. Oh, plane. All right, I saw that little dot. Yeah, that albaga. Let's see if we can take him down. Oh, yeah, I forgot I'm still on game chat, but that does not matter right now. What matters is that I get the plane kills, and we are going to win this for my broadcast. That's right, guys. I'm gonna broadcast right now. You would have never known. Cause you're dumb. You're so dumb. Alright, let's fight this guy right. I feel like more people are joining just because like my voice, but I don't care. It's probably just because I'm the best player on the team. Let's go. Call of Duty Quickscope with the freaking plane, fighter plane, might I say. So it does not have those powerful shots to really pull off that sweet, fast kill. But once you have them on and you know where you're gonna aim this gun, if they're going up and down like he's doing right now, zigzag, pull it off, shot him down. And I might as well get promoted 54. I haven't even played that game that long. I don't play this game that much. Look how gold I am. My ASA. It says Mimosa, favorite word to say. All right, we have a full squad of Edward. Sounds really retarded because it would be Echo in 2017. All right, we're going to Echo or Edward. Ugh, no, I should be saving my ass for the Call of Duty stuff. I mean, if you guys like Call of Duty, you might as well just leave the game. Bogey right there. He bailed out of his plane because he knew I was coming and he did not want to give me a ticket, so I feel better about myself because once I crash this plane, I'm going into a rage quit like steroids in a cow. Whew. Guys, I'm going to die. I'm going to pass out. All right? Are any of you going to yell? Anyone going to put their mic in? Oh, wait. The Dendo? Gendo, eh, my Gendo, Gendo, and then Benjirva. I can't hear you guys, all right? I can't hear you, I don't know why. It should be right, man. Make a party with Austin. Austin, who is Austin, all right? We're not in Africa, man. All right, we're going in. It says that we've got people in the 633. I cannot hear anyone. Last time it was Psycho Dean making me feel better about my voice, which is not real. It hurts really bad. But I am not a wuss. Let's go. All right, Ben Javaka, I guess he's saying some stuff, but I really can't tell. I can't hear him. You know what? I'm gonna see if I can. All right. I am currently not into a party. I do not understand how I cannot hear these men, but that is all right. What if it's the TV or amplifier? I mean TV or amplifier, because that sounds freaking manly. Oh, yeah. Yep, I just cannot hear him. That's nice. I've really been looking for a squad with actual... Oh, whoa. Oh, that's why I can't hear you, alright. Oh, we got a bogey right there in the air. Oh, I love yelling. Oh, that felt good. Oh, yeah. Come on. Where are you? I wanna shoot you, my friend. Well, I can see that this whole squad can talk. That is good to know. Alright, I've met a lot of squads today that it cannot talk. Alright? I was about to make a really bad joke, but I've made a lot of bad jokes already today. Alright, I don't want to upset any more children. Even though I'm the only children here. But that's alright. Did I just call myself a children? I don't know. Surprised I even get an A. Say your username for us to call for help? Alright, so he's looking out for me. Thank you, Psycho Dean. He knows what's going on here. But that's alright, because I am Arnold. Alright, that was really weird. I have no idea what I was just going with there. But we have this plane. We are tailing him currently, and he is not going to live to tell this story. He is going down, and we destroyed another plane. Now this guy's going to die out of bounds and shame instead of just giving me a ticket. Sounds right. Oh, yeah. Sorry about that. Alright, we're back to the game. And... We currently have a tail on us. We are getting tailed. Whoever is in front of me using my squad, could you please help? Give me some assistance. I'm going to pass you up, and he's probably going to get on your tail, and I'm going to bank right, let him get on you, and then I'll go around, and I'm going to watch you die. No, I'm kidding, sir, all right? I'm kidding. Oh, Mayday! We have a lost cause. Whoever says Harambe in the chat is going to lose a neck. Alright, I'm going to chop their neck off, and then it's just going to be their head, alright? I was about to make another bad joke about fat people, but no, I'm not. Alright, we just got shot down currently by the armored car. Great shot. He knew where those shots were going to land, and I know that he is going to do this. Alright. Alright, I have no idea what I was just saying there, but yeah. I'm going to try and spawn on this guy with my marksman rifle and shoot down in him. Yeah! I yell so much, and now my throat. Ugh. Internet connection quality is currently not sufficient to broadcast gameplay. I have no idea what that means. I am new to this gameplay stuff, and I'm currently getting shot by an automatic gun! Mother truckers! I was just shot right there. Headshot. Beautiful gameplay. And I'm going to put a little skin on the plane, a blue, just so they know who's going their way with the plane. Let's do this. I cannot see anyone in the sky. Yep, so it's born up here. Oh, yep, we got a bogey right there on our 12 o'clock. Come on, truckers! He just said Harambe in the chat. He's not going to have a neck nor any limbs. Also, I did not mention that, but you really pushed it by typing it 5 times. Oh, I'm on this guy's tail. He is not getting out of the situation. And he's disabled. Oh, yeah. All right. We're doing good. We have currently not died yet. Just those don't count. No, Mom, I'll stop yelling. All right, guys. We need to quiet down on that gunfire. Put some suppressors on, all right? Silencio. But, Mom.
That's a tank.
All right, spot assist. currently 50 points with the ad, and we got an attack plane. Oh yeah, mother truckers, attack plane, we're gonna shoot them. Alright, why is everyone still here if they're probably wanting to call some services to give me help, but I do not need help today. All I need is... I just got shot pretty hard. He typed in Harambe. He's gonna lose every part of his body. Sounds like a... Oh! Oh, he went down! I broke his ankles! So violent. Alright. We're just flying. It's very boring. I know, Raphael. I do need help. Thank you for that. And milk. I need milk, apparently. Hey, Psycho Dean, since you love sending me those messages, why don't you also send me a message saying, Harambe, and I might as well make sure you have no fingers left. And also, could you tell me if I need milk or help? Which one? Because I cannot take two at the same time. I have ADHD. I'll be like, all right, well, I'm going to have some milk and some help. Oh, look at his shirt. Because, you know, we lose focus very quickly, as you could tell. All right. Currently, we're looking for any bogeys in the sky. No one's around. Yeah, I just went quiet. I did not go quiet, all right? Subscribe to Ricegum. And low gang for life. Screw Jake Paul. We is not a Jake Pauler. I'm on this guy's tail. Psycho Dean sucks is what my friend said in the chat. Actually, Psycho Dean's looking out for me. And you're the one who said Harambe, so you should. All right, you suck culos, man. All right. Plane down. Good job, Psycho Dean. You have a gunner. You're all set, all right? I'm your mobile target right there. They're gonna probably go for me, and you guys can just mow them down. I'll stay on you guys just to make sure we don't. All right, Psycho Dean, we got a guy over here. I'll spot him for you. I'll make sure you get that level up. My mouth is really tired. Soon I'll start stuttering because I moved it so much. I will have muscle spasms. Let's go. All right, currently that was an AA firing at us. He missed every shot because everyone sucks in this game except for me. If you can't tell already, I'm flexing on you guys, all right? Yeah. What is that playing at? Come on, Mr. Plane, I wanna shoot you down. Alright, we have currently a plane on my six. He's probably trying to kill me to make sure that I cannot yell anymore. But you cannot stop my yelling. Oh, I should make money off of this yelling. Alright. You know what? I feel good today. By the way, screw you, Raphael. Hashtag make sure Mexico... I was gonna finish that. But again, with the insulting of... Mexico, and, oh, shooting him down, I took the kill. Luckily, he was a blueberry. He was not in our squad. Fully, these intelligent men, well, not intelligent, because we're playing on PS4, but hopefully you can pay your bills at KFC or McDonald's. But I'm a little kid, so I don't do that. All right, checking my emblem. Very nice. Oh, holy crap, that's what you changed it to, Raphael. That was a very... very nice emblem, except you should put it into a plane, because I'm a plane squad! Oh yeah! Oh, I was just testing, see if my voice is completely screwed up. Probably is, probably screwed up. You guys shouldn't mute me. I mean, like, I don't want to have people sue me for yelling at them. I feel bad for you guys, you know what? A moment of silence for you guys. Oh, my throat. Oh, it just feels like I took 1,000, like, freaking cocks and just, oh, my God. Oh, that went the wrong way. I should not have said that at Game Check Platoon. All right, I will wrap. Team it! What are you doing? Calm down! Huh. Oh, my throat. Ugh. And no, it does not hurt for that reason. Weirdos? There's no one in the sky. Now my nose stings from the amount of breaths I had to take per second. We got a bogey right in front of us. He is not gonna get out of our sights. We are going to shoot this mother trucker down. Alright. Make sure we get that vehicle disabled just so we can take the kill. And if we don't even get the kill, we get points. Close call on that rock. Rock had a good maneuver. That mountain right there, he almost made me crash into him. He knew where that rock was moving. That rock was like a kamikaze enemy, all right? Rock, watch where you're sliding, all right? I'll shoot you down, rocks. All right, we just took down that bomber with our rockets. Great game play on my side. Let's go, Logan. All right, let's do this. I have sweaty armpits because they're so close together. It creates so much heat because by my calculations, according to my calculations, yes. All right, let's do this. I really wish I can hear you guys in the game chat. Invite me to a party. I will gladly join and we can do this. All right, we can make it here in America or whatever team we're on. I honestly don't know and don't care anymore. Oh, okay, Raphael. It turns out that our squad has just left us. Because they're a bunch of wusses and they know I'm going to take their kills, mother truckers! Let's go, boys. Let's go. Alright. Walking around a Christmas tree. Alright, let's see if we can get this guy. And bank! That's how you get on his tail. I am directly on him. Since I'm so close, I could probably shoot some rockets, missing a couple, but landing most of them, taking down the enemy, repairing, and boom. That's how you take care of a plane. Raphael on a score of 1-10, mother trucker. Tell me, mother trucker, how good I did, mother trucker. If I got that road kill. Spotted? Alright, we're doing this. Alright, we're getting back into the game. Let's see if we can do this. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Alright. 10! He said it! The man, the legend, the myth himself, Raphael said it was a 10. What is this guy doing? Yeah, that's what I thought. I mean, I didn't shoot you, but yeah, that's what I thought. We have lost objective dark. That is also what I thought. You're about to crash, say Allah. Okay, I will. I'll make sure to say that while I'm American and make myself sound like a freaking American Muslim. Enemy tank spotted. Teabag. Oh, that felt good. All right, I'll make sure to get a plane to Allah Akbar. You want to do it now or later? I want you to text me that right now on the chat. What class should I play next, and how should I play it? I want to hear a request from all these one person in this chat. Only person in this whole entire game. Forever? Huh. Well, I'm just going to get into a fire plane, and I'm going to go purposely crash into people who are on the ground. Alright, gotta spot some.
Sighted, an enemy soldier.
Alright, first victim. And we have missed. As you can tell, my throat is pretty screwed up. An enemy army. Oh, it sounds like I went up to Godzilla and started like sucking. Oh, it stings, but that's what a true man does. That's how a true lamb be charged. Hey, mother chucker. Hey, mother chucker. Hey, mother chuckers. All right. Oh, like crap, I didn't say I like bar. You're so right. Hee-haw. All right, waiting for another plate for Alakbar. I have no idea why I'm whispering. ASMR. All right, welcome guys. My name is ASMR, darling. Chupra mi culo. Mita jate senre. Shiza. I just spoke in three languages. Oh yeah. Alright, now we have a plane. Stone Mountain 64 style. I feel like fog should be coming in at any moment. Is that a sniper glint I see? Alright, I spot him. Still, good job on the emblem, Raphael, except mine looked a lot cooler, by the way. If you want to make an emblem, don't make it look like a pirate, like those how two-year-old think pirates look like. I want you to make this emblem like a maverick or a plane, like an awesome fighter plane thing. All right. I mean, this one's pretty cool, though, I have to admit. Yeah, yeet. Boom, boom, motherfuckers!
There's an enemy armored train.
Yeah, Alakbar! I'm gonna use the Martini Henry for this one. Comment yes if you think I'm gonna get a kill with the Martini Henry. Comment no if you think I suck. I'ma change. Alright, good job. Yeah, you better change that emblem. Piece of shiza, you culo. What are you doing thinking you can make an emblem? You suck. You'll suck. All right, I see him. I looked like Michael Jackson right there. Look at Michael Jackson. Oh. My throat. Hey, Raphael, I'm gonna call you. Is it funny? Oh, well then I'll stop it then.
No.
I'll stop it. I'm gonna stop it now. All right, because if it's annoying, then I'll stop it. I'm trying to make it as annoying as possible for those other people who were in my squad. I was yelling, trying to make sure they left. Oh, Oh, crap. Oh, look at the live stream. It says enemy vehicles destroyed, and I'm on there. The emblem does look pretty sick, but... Dude! Look on the live stream. Look at Michael something. Look at his emblem. He has a skeleton with a biker helmet. Oh, crap. All right, make sure you change that emblem.
Yeah.
Oh, screw you. I'm kidding. Bye. All right. Let's go back into the game. No, please don't. It's going to do this. Every time I join, it takes 5 hours just for me to get into the plane. And on a certain map, if you actually, what'll happen usually is you crash into the mountain. The plane goes while you're not even in the game. Like, it says spawn point no longer available, but you actually spawned in it, but you're still in the spawning screen. It's the worst thing ever. Then, as soon as you get into the plane, you crash into the mountain because you were going for it the whole entire time. But seriously, dude, my throat. It feels like it's about to just burn. Feels like it is burning.
Michael, just look tight.
We've taken objective apples.
Yeah, yeet. Little brother Jackie General's me. Little brother is standing on his own 2 feet, not for long. Yeah. Tell me what class I should play. Any class, because I really want to know.
Hey, everyone, it's Trancrave here.
We have taken objective butter.
You did not just hear that churn crave thing, all right?
We have taken objective butter.
You did not just hear that churn crave thing, all right? Murder truckers!
You did not just hear that churn crave thing, all right?
Oh, no.
Murder truckers!
Oh, I feel bad because on my live stream I put the thing up close, so you're gonna hear that thing twice. Alright. Dude! Alright, who else is in this, who else is in this? How many people are in our thing? Hey, Raphael, I want you to go check out how many people are in here because apparently there's someone else. And I have no idea who they are. Holy crap. Raphael, are you still there? Or is that some other person you just joined? Because the name of my, of this, you know, stream, I feel like a lot of people would click on it. Yo, Raphael, are you still there? Yo, Raphael. Who is here? I'm gonna ask that.
We have taken objective Charlie. Return to the combat area. We have lost objective apples.
Find Flugzeug da oben.
Hey, Big Bomber. I'm your host, Stomount64. And welcome back, Emblem. Rafa, you left me there. There's some other guy in our squad who's really gay. His name is Big Bomber, and he's very weird. Call out Big Bomber in the broadcast. Oh, yeah. Big Bomber, look up my live stream. I want you to join it. All right? It's freaking awesome, all right? Oh, yeah. There's a lot of screaming involved. Oh, my throat. Hey, Raphael, I'm going to go troll some people. I'm going to go into another squad and start yelling. All right. Here's a good one. 3, 2, 1, and we are live. I'm your host, Stomount64. Welcome back to another World's Best Clip of the Week. All right. You know what? Chopla de culo, your cimre, and yeah, just those, because if you don't know what Spanish is, go learn it, alright? Learn what those words mean. I just insult you. I insulted you. Yo me ese. Alright, yeah, join my live stream, guys. It's so nice. I'm gonna scream the whole time in that live stream, so you want your ears completely just bloody? Join my live stream. Alright, we got Big Bomber with the mic, but sadly, Big Bomber, I cannot hear you. Alright, I'm doing this broadcast and your voice has nothing on me, alright? I cannot hear you. Invite me to a party, alright? Hacker! Sorry, what? Is it called Team 10 because you take 10% of your friends? Are you mad just because you couldn't sign the Dolans? So you had to replace them with some Spanish twins? Weak, it's every day, bro. Do you give up a night? Alright, Big Bomber, invite me to a party if you want to hear more screaming so you can be on my broadcast and I will give you a shout out for all of these people to hear. Alright, there's like 255 people in this broadcast. It's a lot, alright? It's going up, alright? So, join the party. I'll give you a shout out, Big Bomber. One, but for now, I'm just gonna blur out your name. And now, guess what? I said your name, but they're gonna forget that name, alright? So, you know.
Ein Speer!
Headshot!
Ich hab hier einen feindlichen Speer!
Alright, guys, this live stream would be nothing without a little bit of something. I will see you guys later. I will leave this team. I know you guys will dearly miss my screaming and making your ears bleed, but don't worry, I'll be back soon. Big Bomber 01. Alright. Alright, Raphael, on a scale of 1 to 10, how annoying, alright? I want to make sure these people have the bloodiest ears, or it could be funny. I honestly don't know, alright? Or I could just actually play a real Stone Mountain 64 video in the mic. Which one should I do, Raphael? Come on, Raphael. You know you want to send me something saying what I should play. All right, I'll check my emblem right now. I mean, like, it totally has changed. Would you look at that? The reds, the black's a darker black, and the white's a whiter white, and the red's even more red than it was before. Oh, gee. I just noticed people are home in my house, so I feel bad for them. Oh, my throat. Sure you did. Hey, there's only like a 10-second delay on the live stream, apparently. So yeah, what I'm saying, you're gonna hear 10 seconds later. I've already said this 10 seconds earlier. What I'm saying right now, you're gonna hear in 10 seconds. Or I said this 10 seconds ago. Illuminati confirmed. At least it's not like UFO boss. His delay was huge. But dude, can you please tell me what class I should play? And what also like game mode I should play? Or I'm just gonna flat out choose Wait a minute. Wait a minute. What's this? You picked the wrong fight. I am savage. You are an average. I'm a beast. I'm going wild. So I will be the death of you. About to be on time. Hi, how are you?
Gestern habe ich ihn gesehen, diesen Artillerieoffizier, den sie Durchbruchmüller nennen. Er ist hier, um die Sinfonie unserer 10.000 Geschütze zu dirigieren, die in nur 5 Stunden 3 Millionen Granaten abfeuern. Über die feindlichen Linien fegt eine Wolke aus Flammen und Asche hinweg. So muss das Ende der Welt aussehen. Tun die armen Tommys in ihren Gräben beinahe leid, wie sie versuchen, das alles zu verstehen.
Ludendorff has ordered us to punch a hole in the front line. We must capture the blue line trenches over here. Once broken through, takes a high vantage point by Venture Farm. And then, by making a sweep through the village...
Hello! Womf. However you say that name. My name is Stomound64, and welcome back to another World's Best Clip of the Week. Jupla me culo. Jupla me culo. Oh yeah, me da chate scenery. Alright, my name, as you already can tell, is Stomound. I do World's Best Clip of the Weeks, and we are here to play some Battlefield 1! You guys have asked for it 1,000 times, and now I feel like I should really do this, alright? This is for our 1 mil subscribers, alright? We made it, we did it, and now we're gonna talk with Womb Filler. Could not agree with you more, Womb Filler. Something, however your name is. I'm just gonna call you Filler. I'm gonna call you Phil. Alright, Phil. Let's go, Phil. Well, Phil. Tell me your idea and how you're gonna win this game today. Mm-hmm. Great strategy, I have to say. Amazing tactic that you just popped in your head. You can clearly tell this guy has great experience with this game. He's been playing this since he came out of the womb. Alright? He played this since he was born. He knows Battlefield 1. He knows Battlefield 1. He is Battlefield 1. And now we are joined here with Jit Gish. Alright, Jit Gish, what is your strategy today to winning this game? Look at that crawl. Let me just get a good shot of you. Look at that. Look at that crawl. Now he knows what he is doing in this game. He's got the shotgun in a long range map. Why? But all right, let's go. You just do what you're doing and I'll film you, all right? I'm gonna film you with this, with my periscope, all right? This is my camera right here. Look at that. Look at the way he's tactically moving up ahead. Shut up, retard! Alright, 1 mil, look at this man. Oh, taking fire, but he knows how to kill him. Alright, do your thing. Are you gonna do it? I mean, like... Should I do it for you? Because that's what I just did. I just did your job for you! Why don't you interview me? No one wants to interview me. Alright, look at that! I've been getting some shots. Wait, I want you to pose for me, Filler. Come on, Phil. Phil, don't be like that, Phil. Come on, let me get a shot of you real quick. I want to show everyone who this man is. Look at that. Look at that jump. Now, give me a pose. Show me fierce. Look at that. That fierce right there. Look, he's jumping across that battlefield, going balls in. Look at that skill right there. Oh my gosh, I don't know how he does it, but he has skip. You actually got a headshot with a shotgun pulled off. Oh wait, it was a 10A factory. You know what, forget that. That never happened. Let's get back to here. All right, we got a new emblem. It's probably not gonna pop up, but yet. But let's see, Phil. All right, everybody, you already know Phil. His name is Wom Filler, however, but we're gonna call him Phil for now, alright? Sounds pretty lit. That's our 1 mil count for my subscribers, and I just wanna give you guys a good intake on who Phil is. Let's get some screenshots of Phil, alright? Show you guys who Phil is with my camera. Come on, Phil. Look at that horse riding skill. Look at him. He's so stupid walls. You walls ain't got no balls. All right, sorry about that. That wall just randomly ran into my camera. I don't know how that wall moved, but it did. I swear. Or look at Phil executing that kill with his cavalry sword. No, but Phil was taken down by hell itself, the Hell-Rio. Very good gun. That guy knew what he was doing with those bullets. He aimed him and pulled off that one kill. 360 no scope, 420 flip, blazing. That was beautiful. Good job, Wom. Good job, Phil. All right, I'm gonna switch to the Martini Henry just because it looks awesome. I'm at 83 kills with this gun. It is amazing. I have to say the Calibri is probably one of the best pistols in the game. I got you, Phil. I just bayoneted that guy for you. Oh, yeah. Taste these bolts and nuts in your face. Truckers. Well, that was fun. All right, look at Phil. Look at him up there. Look at that. Let me get a shot of you. Come on. Stand up on this bunker again. I want to get a good shot of you. All right. Yeah, he knows what he's doing. No one can tell him what to do. Look at that, the way he aims his gun. Oh, wow, I'm running into barbed wire. I'm actually retarded. All right, look at Phil. Look at him running in, not even using trenches. He knows what he's doing. I'm just going to stay back here. Nice, Phil. Phil, stupid trees. All right, good job, Phil. Good job. Look at that man. Look at that. He leaps over that tree like it. Phil, to your left. To your left, Phil. Get him. Get him, Phil. Come on, Phil. I spotted him for you. Yeah. And he used the club to get him. Now, that's true passion. On the other hand, we have Jar Bear. Jar Bear, just suck a culo. All right, just... And then Funny Man. Funny Man and Phil here live with us today. Phil, what is your strategy to winning this game of Conquest? I'm sorry, I played too much of that. Operations. Could not agree with you more. Beautiful strategy. You can also tell this guy's played less than Phil. Alright, Phil is a true man. He's holding a club instead of a gun. He doesn't need anything. He's like Colonel 100 in here. If you don't know who Neebs Gaming is, please go subscribe. Just go subscribe to him, alright? Alright? Love and passion, but screw that hippie stuff. I'm not a hippie. I'm no pacifist. I'm just gonna sit right here like a wuss and film the Phil. Look at that. I'm not gonna finish that because the answer is I got sniped. And Funny Man getting the kill. On the other hand, Phil over here is, he is executing the kills of a fantasy of death in World War I in lead. Sorry about that. Whoa, buddy boy. Oh, whoa. What? What? All right, so I currently knifed him, but after that, it randomly turned around and said he knifed me. And that was like some Battlefield 4 where you reverse like the knife and all that stuff. All right, look at this man right here. Look at that. You know, I'm gonna run with an axe with him just to get the feel of what it feels like to be a man, a true man. Come here, Scout, come on. Come on. No. Come on, Phil. You got this, Phil. Phil, teabag him, Phil. Teabag him. Phil doesn't need a teabag to show how Aussie him is. I just said Aussie him he is. I don't know what I'm saying. Someone call 911 and help me, all right? I need help. Come on, Phil. You know what you're doing. You got that club. Oh! Oh!
Clear the sector from enemy presence.
Yeah, I just took a grenade, but that's alright. Phil's got me here. I'm just a film, alright? Me and you are gonna make millions off of this film, right, Phil? Me and you? Millions. No, billions, Phil. Alright, Phil, let us push up into Bravo, also known as Butters, but who calls it that now? It's Bravo, Alpha, Bravo, Charlie, Delta, Echo, Foxtrot, Lima, Delta, whatever, Limes, Lemons, Tequila, whatever I'm saying now. Alright, look at this man. He took a grenade, but no, watch out! I watched it happen. Oh, I feel so bad. But that's alright, because guess what? He's like Chuck Norris. See, you can't die. When you shoot Phil, you die. Alright, you just randomly die from natural cars. Like, I am too retarded. I just said cars. You die to a natural car. It's just a car in his natural habitat right there. Look at that majestic car. It's a Chevy. Oh, I've never seen a Chevy out in the wild. We've been spotted. Something like that. I have no idea. But back to womb. I feel really bad that I just said that. Phil, I mean. Look at Phil on that horse. Look at the bravery in this man. The spirit. I'm happy I didn't finish my sentence, or that would have just been embarrassing. Just flat out embarrassing. Wait a minute, why not the squad leader? He is our leader, all right? He is the only reason we're here. All right, I'm spawning in at Bravo. Bravo's now being taken as soon as we left. Who would have thunk? All right. We are checking the air currently, seeing if anybody mother truckers wanna mess with us. Oh crap, what is this? Bravo is clear. Alright. I'm gonna go find Killer? Phil, why do I call him Killer? I don't know what I'm saying anymore. I truly need help. All right, is that Phil? There's Phil, that $1 million. Phil, oh no, Phil. Why'd you have to do it, Phil? I did it for you, Phil, I killed him. I killed the guy who killed you, I watched it. I turned my gun towards him and I said, you know what, Phil? And he said, no, and I said, Philly cheesesteak. Perhaps, you know, Philly cheesesteak, and he's like, I shot that mother trucker. I shot that mother trucker in his face. And I was like, nah, 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 nah. You ain't gonna shoot nobody. Hasta la vista. Akis. Sorry, I'm taking Spanish class, so now I'm saying random things. But anyways, we need to find Phil.
We have taken objective Charlie.
Where's Phil at? There! Oh no, that's Funny Man on the horse. Funny Man, get off that horse! That's Phil's horse. There's Phil going into Bravo. Full balls. He's probably had a club in his hand because he doesn't care. He knows he's gonna get the kill. He knows he's not gonna die. He knows that he's gonna get the highest KD, the highest score, the highest everything. He's a high mother trucker. I'll tell you that. Look at him with that scout rifle. He is a true legend. Now I must ask you, Phil, what level scout are you? Do it by how many knives. Knife, how many, what level you are. I just want to see. You know what? He don't need to listen to me. He's Phil. Phil's the man. Philly cheese steak. Phil, I'll cover your side, all right? I'll cover your left. All right, Phil's moving up the staircase. Look at that. We do not want to scare to mess his aim, even though his aim is always perfect. He never missed a single shot in his entire life. I'm at 1 health currently from jumping out of that window. Oh, okay. But Phil still has a quarter of his health left when I only had 1 because I'm a wuss boy. I'm a wuss cake compared to Phil. The man, the legend, the myth. Well, that was nice. That was very nice, very nice, very nice. I'm kidding. That wasn't nice at all. Why am I always getting picked on? I'm just a filmer. Look at that face. That's the face of a man. Not a boy. Not a male, but a man. He's a man and nothing but a man. I avenged you, Phil. Philly cheesesteak. Death's Echo. Why does it have to be Echo? Wait a minute, what squad are we in? Come on. We are an E. Our squad is E. You just got betrayed. You just got Patricia betrayed. Patricia Fifi ain't gonna put up with that bullcrap. I got a Mazda G561 is dead. I am Philly needs milk. No, Raphael, I'm doing a broadcast right now. I'm sorry, Phil. But he just said you need milk. You know what? Raphael, you need milk. It's healthy. We are going into the battle with Philly Cheesesteak. HQ's telling us to put on some silencers, but I said negative. We are going into battle. Look at Bear. Dry Bear, you're not gonna do anything because Mr. Steal Your Kill and Steal Your Girl, Philly Cheesesteak is here. You know, I'm gonna hop on a horse and I'm gonna give it to Phil. Phil is currently about to respawn, but I will wait for Phil. Phil's my main man. There you are, Phil. Hey, Phil! Anytime your horse is about to die, you get to hop off with your assault class. So, look behind you, Phil. Get out there, my boy. Whoops! Spanking. Raphael, I am not a wuss. I am indestructible. I'm actually very weak. We have taken objective. All right, Phil died from a hacker, right? Because only hackers can kill him. No, hackers can't even kill him. He just decided to take a nap because guess what? I just got mowed down. Our whole entire team just got mowed down, except for Phil. Because Phil Cheesesteak over here, motherfucker, knows what he's doing. And that's why we have him on our team. That's why I give him the horse. That's why we give him our ammo, our appreciation. I'm gonna guard him. No, Phil! Phil, no! Phil, don't do it. Don't do it, Phil. Phil, find you. Good job, Phil. You did well. None of us need milk here, Raphael. It's just one person out of my 200 people watching this because no one cares about me anymore. Oh, wait, no, that's 20,000. 20,000 people I mean watching this. Everyone's typing Phil now. Everyone says, I love Phil. Phil, you're welcome. You're famous now. Hopefully all these people have a PS4. Because they better start friending you. Hint, hint, nudge, nudge, everybody. # Philly Cheesesteak Squad. Alright, I'm looking for him. Headshot. Headshot.
We have taken objective apple.
Headshot.
That
felt good, like a chili. Like chili in a Philly cheese stick would. I've never actually tasted that, but it sounds good. I have no idea why. I'm weird, bro. But not like Philly over here. Philly knows what he's doing. Where is Philly? There's Philly coming in on that horse like he always does. Let me get a good shot of him. Move out of the way, tank. There we go. That was beautiful. Raphael, in the comment, I want you to tell me how good that shot was. I'm just going to film.
All right. Objective butter.
This is war. I know what. I'm burning. Because I'm filming fire, dude. I'm filming Philly. Philly on fire. Alright, come on, Philly cheesesteak. Yeah, everyone's typing Philly now. Hint, hint, nudge, nudge.
We have secured the section.
Alright, look at that horse action. He is gliding like a butterfly. See? Everyone's typing 10 on the film. That whistle was just blown. Blow my whistle, baby. Whistle, baby. Alright, that horse is so majestic. Look at him. Well, he just sliced a guy right there. Look how beautiful this is. Jesus Christ, it's you. It's you, Jesus. Oh no, watch out, womb. I mean, watch out, kill. Phil! Phil, no! No, Phil! Phil! He was just a soldier trying to protect the horse. Get out of here, Jarbo. You're not welcome. This is all for Phil. You're not welcome here, Phil. Just burn down there, Phil. I mean, Jarbo, I'm sorry. Phil, you live. You better live because you're the best. See? That's what you get, Jarbo. What you get for being a boho. No. What just happened? Well, I did not expect that. All right. Currently, the best player on this whole entire team has to be Phil with a win. Or no, is that a lose or a win? I think that's a lose.
Our attack failed, but we men of experience.
Oh no, a blimp.
We fought at Mulhouse, Tannenberg.
A blimp, yes.
Never easy. Let us fight again.
We are being reinforced with an airship.
Yes, we got an airship. All right, hopefully I drive an airship because I've never driven one before. All right.
Return to the combat area.
Oh no. Oh no. Okay.
Return to the combat area.
All right, we're good. Hey, Phil. Come on, Phil. Let's get ready to drop down, all right? No, Phil. We don't need that gun. We're going to drop down on these objectives. We're going to shoot them mud chuckers, all right? All right, Phil, not yet, no. Phil, I can't lose you, all right? I don't want to lose you. Let me get a good shot of you, Phil. Wait, Phil, do a pose, all right? I want you to pose for me real quick. 3, 2, 1, pose. Holy crap, that was the best pose I've ever seen in my freaking life. 10 out of 10. All right, let me film this plane. Well, there he is. Look at that plane. You know what? Philly's gonna just randomly float in the air and then take it down. Did Philly already jump? Oh no, hey Philly, come on, let's go. Come on, Phil. Taking shots, shots fired. Shots missed. No shots had landed. That's my boy Phil. Million Dollar Man himself. Oh, I've been promoted. We have taken objective. How do I have over 1,000 war bonds? Like, I don't understand. I have 1,500 now. Come on. Look at that. His club in hand. You just keep going, Phil. I'm gonna film you. Nice. Look at that jump out of that. He's going in. He's going in. He's jumping. A pro tip for you. Jumping makes you go slower. I'm gonna chop down this tree, might as well. Freaking lumberjack! We are losing objective. Phil, you got this, Phil. He's in the tower, Phil. Phil. No. No. I missed. Phil, why? No, Phil. Everybody better finge Phil now. Phil's the man. No one has sent anything in the chat. It's all gotten quiet ever since I stopped yelling. Huh, that's weird. Yeah, Phil, go to, what is this objective right here? It's Bravo. Right. Yeah, let's meet at no, you died. He didn't die, he just fell asleep. They tickled him to his sleep.
We are losing objective butter. Return to the combat area.
Alright, that was a lot of quiet right there. Let's get back at the game. Look at those parachutes with that huge, massive, blimp. Zeppelin.
We have lost objective butter.
Look at that airstrike. They are raining terror upon the enemy with Phil already going into battle. Look at that. He's hiding in a house that doesn't even have cover in it because he doesn't need it. He's a man. I'll avenge you! a person in my chat just told me to put it, Imagine Dragons in the chat. Oh, spawn on me, Phil. I have a great thing for you. It's a beautiful thing. I need you to spawn. Oh, you're in a plane. Fuck.
We have lost objective apples.
Well, I bet he's in. Is he in here? I'm pretty sure everyone's heard of that Imagine Dragons song. Everyone knows who Imagine Dragons are. They're not the best, but I mean, they're good. Where's my boy Philly? Where's Philly? This is not good. I cannot find Philly. Come on. Oh no, he's dead. That's why. Why'd you have to die, Philly? Yes!
The iron fist of the great Kaiser, we
oh my god, my throat. It hurts way too much.
Let us march to Amiens and bring an end to this war.
That was a beautiful match. Because Philly.
In the Kaiser Schlacht campaign,
Philly did it.
Successfully broke through the British lines, forcing its armies back towards the city of Amiens. This vital railway junction connecting all Allied troops across France was Germany's true objective.
älteste Schwester.
This song Warriors is lit. Put it. Oh, why do I have to put a song in? I don't want to listen to that music. At least put some Eminem. Like, Eminem, any of those. You know what? Hey, Philly. I want. Wait, no. Is Philly in my squad? Please tell me Philly's in my squad. Everyone type in hashtag Philly. Hashtag Philly cheesesteak. He's the best. He's better than this gay person I know named Raphael. Who even cares about this guy? Oh my god, he's in the chat. Who would have thunk? All right. I'm gonna tell you all right now, all you 20,000 people watching this, all my subscribers. All right, there we go. There we go. I just had to fix my mic.
We then advanced to this.
Alright, there you go. And Philly is in the game with us. Great to have you back, Philly. For this run, I'm going to be running the Martini Henry and the Colt M1911 with a periscope and the little nice shield right there and the impact grenade and then the axe. And we're going to see what Wom Filler, Philly Chusica has over here with the chat. And we're going broadcasting live and we're going to see what Rafael Vega has to do. Alright, I feel really bad for you, Filler, because everyone's telling me to play music. So, mute me for now, and, like, around, after we capture these sectors, I'm gonna turn off the music, so if you don't want to listen to it. Alright.
I was going to go easy on you, not to hurt your feelings.
But I'm only going to get this one chance. Something's wrong, I can feel it. It's just a feeling I've got. Like something's about to happen, but I don't know what. If that means what I think it means, we're in trouble. Big trouble. It is, but as you say, I'm not taking any... Fuck. I logged out. Alright. Ugh. Now it's gonna restart. Oh, and there's a freaking ad. Oh, Philly. Yeah, Philly's back. All right. Hey, Philly. Got the Martini Henry in my hand. For me, the hardest class to play is Assault. I know the whole entire song. They nerfed teabagging. And I know what you're probably thinking. How can you nerf teabagging? Well, they did. Want to know how? When you teabag, you can't move. Like, look, I can barely move. Alright, good job, Philly. Okay, so all these 20,000 people are following in this one gay guy named Rafa. I mean, he's not gay. What? He left me. Hey, Rafa, I'll play it in a second, all right? Just give me 2 seconds. I wanna film Philly. That's why I'm here, all right? I did this all... No, Philly's on fire. That's bad. Get him, Philly! Get him, Philly! Philly! Yes, that's my boy! That's my boy, Philly.
We have taken the sector.
That's right. That's right, Philly. You didn't teabag him, though. I don't know why.
Sector from enemy presence.
Someone I'm doing, I'm using, I'm gonna get into the DMCB. I know the whole fast part and the whole entire song also, but it's just hard to say. It's a tongue twister. Sama lama duma lama you summa nami human what I got it. Sorry, that was really cringy, I'm gonna stop. Sorry, Philly, I caught on fire. So I couldn't move up. Wait a minute. Where's Philly? There he is. That's my boy. Oyas viernes. Hace buen tiempo.
flame trooper kit will be near your location.
Well, suck one then. Huh. Alright, I'm really, really sorry, Philly. I have to play Eminem now. I'm making them feel like a rep. I feel bad for everyone who's listening to this in general, but I don't care. I got banned 4 times now in this game. I'm PS4 in general. If the equipment's still in office with Monica Lewinsky filling out his nuts, I'm coming up scissors on his. Put him on in this hibbity pop. Yep, net. The exact same time I attempt these lyrical acrobats, don't fall in practice, and that'll still be able to break a motherfucking table, but with the back of a couple of faggots and crack it in half, only realize. It's ironic, I was on the aftermath dash and fag. How could it not blow? I just drop F bombs and let them tap back, cause I'm happy. Tom Perini is a max is pack. It's actually a disaster back, cause rap is sad. Oh. I'm beginning to feel like a rap guy. All my people for the front to the back. Now, who thinks their arms are long enough to slap? Box them so you maintain and shit. That hard. See to rap more talented like I have, y'all. Your exuberant hair, I live as a roof for a nuisance, and they are destroyed. For the moon since, few MCs get taken to school with music, cause of you, it's a big plus trauma in middle school. For the students, me on the ride and rockin' so fast to pockin'. You're lazy, inspired enough to take what up, blow up, and be in a position. See, induct them into the motherfucking rockin' Roll Hall of Fame with a wild rock in a church and burst in a ball of flames. And Hall of Fame will be inducted into the alcohol of fame on the wall of shame. You fags, it's all a game. The rock of flames of plankin'. Tell me what in the you're thinking. Little gay, like a boy. So okay, can barely stay with a straight face, like a boy. You listen to the match for church, watch the church gather and take place, like a boy. Oh, every ass boy is gay, that's all they say, like a boy. You get a zone pat in the back with a go. Of a day, like a boy. Hey, little boy. Would you say like a boy? I get a hell yeah from Jay like a boy. Never the act, never ask. Face like a boy, you never became capable of the pace of boy. Cause I'm beginning to feel like a rap guy. All my people for the front to the back now. The way I'm racing in the truck, call me NASCAR. White trash car. New reward your design, it's playing as Krypton. No Asgard. So you be throwing, I be Odin. Rolling up omnipotent. Let off the nine reloading immediately cause his bombs are toting. And I should not be woken. I'm a walking dead, but I'm just a talking head on me floating. But I got your mama throating. I'm at my ramen noodle. We have nothing in common. Poodle, I'm a Doberman. Paint yourself in the yamen. Pay homage, people. Alright, hey, I came across your channel and I really enjoyed. So, me? You should do a collapse. You should check my channel. Okay, so it's D-Mac. Let's check out D-Mac. Just saying, D-Mac, I don't actually have a channel. Just saying. Oh, that's my boy Raphael right there. But I do not have a channel. This is just my friend's on a boat. And since he's on a boat, he just wants me to do a broadcast. But, I mean, I honestly don't know. I guess I can go subscribe. Yeah, yeet. Alright guys, let's see if we can take off the kill. That's 1-2 punch, and I lost that firefight right there. And he is... You exorcist! How are you floating? What is this? What is life? Guys, hell is real. People are floating. Alright, it's D-Mac, I'm gonna try and remember that. Right now. Alright. It's supposed to be all caps. How's your day going, D-Mac? Good, bad? We both don't have any videos. Well, I guess I'll be a broadcaster. I mean, all I do is just yell at people, make people's ears bleed, and make my family hate me even more. Because I yell so much. and it'll make my throat burn, so. You know, that's a whole summary of my channel. Hey, Raphael, comment if you're still here, because it's only one person, I get very confused. If it's my boy, Raphael, that's my boy, Raphael! All right. Oh, yeah. So the people, these are all the same people from before. Yeah, they already know I'm doing a live stream. I mean, this is the first live stream ever, but oh crap. All right, so you guys already know that I don't really post videos or live streams that much at all, but yeah. 1 mil. We have lost objective button. A T-bag, yeah. I honestly don't even know who's in this live stream. So comment here if you're still here, because I get so confused. ADHD. Oh! Mother trucker. Oh, yeah, it's Raphael. Alright, so it's D-Mac. Raphael, what do you think that was about? I honestly don't know. I mean, I don't even have a good channel. Alright. Sorry, guys, but my friend wants to play some really crappy music. Imagine the dragons. I'm gonna lose so many subscribers. I only have only 1 mil. I wish I had more. But I ain't complaining. Imagine Dragons. And he wants Warriors? I mean, you're gonna have to tell me if you want, like, Warriors or something. Yeah, I'm just gonna go with Warriors, because I don't care.
Anime? Do you want more anime?
I don't know anime! I don't watch this! Why are you putting an ad for? I don't watch it. Alright.
As a child, you would wait.
F minus. Raphael, why do you make me play music? Like, I really don't want to feel like playing music unless it's Eminem. Like, I love singing to Eminem. He's my man. Whoa! I don't feel like playing music. Alright? I feel like yelling, but playing music isn't my thing. It's really making my lungs just blow up, all right? Because I yell so much. We'll see, we have Phil here. Phil, you are a great person. You know how to play this game. You know how to work this game in general. You are the game. You played this since you were born. Now let's get a little more on strategy, because this is not like the other map. We do not have that many vehicles. We do not have any air vehicles. So we want to get some intel on how he's gonna win this match. I mean, we're already gonna win because we got Philly on. Fine, all right. One more second, I'm gonna interview. Oh, Philly? Oh, all right, sounds good, Philly. I mean, I couldn't hear what you said, but I totally understand you, bro. Oh, for those of you who just joined in our squad, you know, hashtag annoying 9-year-old boy squad. If you can't tell, that's me. All right. Where's my villages, step mother chuckers? All right, there he is. He is in that tank. He is currently gonna win this. I mean, his health is pretty low, but he knows what he's doing. All right, now we're good. This is my camera I've been filming you with, all right? Look, oh, whoa. Why did I just boost in the air like that? I just flew in the air. I didn't even press a button. That was awesome. Instant replay. Hey. What? But I just film. Why do you have to be so mean to me? As you can tell, Filler just took a nice hit to the skull, but guess what? He is Philly Cheesesteak. He cannot die. He is immune to everything except for age, all right? Let's see this. Look at this Martini Henry. I am really bad at this game, unless it's planes, because planes are my thing. But in real life, I am actually a wuss when it comes to planes. I just really hate heights. I'm a wuss cake. Kaboom. He just dabbed. I mean, the dab, I really don't care about it anymore. No one ever did. I didn't care about it in the first place, but staying. His arm just went like, like he sneezed. I'm gonna say sneeze, all right? I don't wanna use that word dab. Oh crap, I said it again. All right, I have to play music now. I'm playing music. I'm gonna play the music right now. So, my boy Raphael. Isn't it the worst? We built this town, yo! That's my boy. He left. We got still people. All right, we got. This is my 1 mil. All right. This is my 1 mil subscribers, but no one even joined. Probably because it's pretty late. I mean, it's really, really late. But yeah, top 10 Roblox G aims. It's freaking lit. Oh yeah, if you didn't know already, culo means ass in Spanish. Yeah. I got that from my friend. Alright guys, we are back into the game. We are here to play some Battlefield 1 with the man, the legend, the myth himself, Philly Cheesesteak. Philly is, I'm gonna say his name over and over again because people keep joining, different people, alright? Look at Philly, the man, Philly. Look at that, oh. Holy! So there's a swastika in front of my face. There's a nice little swastika right there. Oh, mother truckers! And I know it's not a part of the game because swastikas—they weren't there yet. That was World War II. Oh, I'm getting so many hate. So much hate. That guy said he was gonna call someone for help because I yell so much. I'm waiting for my boy Philly Cheese Steak. All right, Philly Cheese Steak, where are you? We are here to play Battlefield 4. And for those of you who just joined, I am your host, Stonebound64, and welcome back to another World's Best Clip of the Week. Yeah, yeet. Alright, where's my boy Philly? Where are you, Phil? Phil, what you do? Phil! Sorry, that was... where did that come from? Oh, look at Phil in that train. The way he moves in that train is like a freaking eagle. It's an eagle. It's a mother trucking eagle. Yes, yes, no. Hey. Uh-oh. Come on, Phil. Phil, you got this, man. That's my boy, Phil. Oh. I mean, like, I just kind of died and all, but that's all right. That's all right. Because that's my boy, Phil. Phil's the man, the legend himself. All right, that's all right. Because that's my boy. Phil, let's do this. Alright, I'm just watching the live stream just to make sure everything's okay. Even though no one's even watching it anymore. No one ever watches my live stream anymore. What am I holding in my hand? What abomination of a gun is this? Why is this even on a weapon class that has bolt action guns? What is this? What is, someone tell me. Someone please tell me. All right, thank you. Thank you, sir, for that. That is my boy right there. Hey, I need to call my friend Raphael, all right? All right, I have my phone. That's why I mainly did the live stream. Calling my boy Raphael. He be lit. And he also be not picking up his phone. Whoa, where did that Spanish come from? Alright, that was a Spanish voicemail. I have no idea what that was. Why am I holding this again? Kill me. Just kill me. Thank you. We are losing. All right, I'm gonna go into Conquest to get some planes. Thanks to Womb Philly. Well, sadly, I did not get revived. That day, the revive never happened. I'm going to go on some conquest. This is already 2 hours into this live stream. Thank you, Philly. But Philly, you weren't trying this round. I'm not gonna let you find my friends. I mean, like, I totally am not gonna show you who my friends are. All right, that would have been bad. Well, that sucks. I'm surprised you're actually staying in this. Oh my god, I have a headache. My throat is sore because that yelling I just did right there. I did that the whole entire broadcast. That was for 2 hours, my boy. 2 hours. It's already at 1:25, motherfuckers. Alright, let's go. Martin Henry. That's my boy, right there. That's my boy, Martin Henry. That's my essay, man. I'm just gonna mess with this guy. Hey, sir, you are breaking the law. No gun's bigger than the one I'm holding in my hand, sir. Sir, you're under arrest. You're under arrest, sir. Do not fight with me, sir. Sir, stand down. I will break you. That's what I thought. All right, this other guy's running, all right? There's no running. I only get to run because I'm an officer, all right? Officer of the law. God, he's on fire. No smoking in public. No smoking. Sir, Christopher Columbus, whatever you are. Shots fired. We need backup. Oh, so many criminals. Martha. All right, come on. All right, that's my boy. Oh, mother truckers. Oh, one health. Get me out of here. You know what? Say it. Hey, yeah, you know, you're not getting any ammo, huh? No ammo for you. You're under arrest. Let me just put this right in front of you, so I'm going to mobilize you.
A flame trooper kit is
available near your location. Hey, you cannot shoot an officer of the law. Hey, Picudo. That's what you get, Picudo. Well, actually, you know what, officer? You know what? That's a good name for me. Please call me by my name. My name is Officer Dumbass. Yes. I am Officer of Law. Alright? Hey. Sir, you cannot be an assault class, alright? You cannot be an OP class, alright? No. That's not OP class. This class sucks. Sir? Sir? Stop. Sir? Sir, I'm asking you nicely, sir. Alright. Hey, sir! What the? Oh! Sir! Sir, what are you doing with... Jesus, was that you? Jesus! Alright. Sir! Cannot shoot your gun. If you're an officer, you can also not shoot your gun. But my name is Officer Demet, so, Oh, yeah, that was a nice move. Yeah, thank you. Well, I just died. Hey, Chris! Christian Machado, I got your name right. Christian Machado, stop what you're doing, boy. 503 is nothing. Come on, stop. Hey, 3,000. Stop at 3,000. Stop it. Hey, it's you again, it's you. You're arrested, all right? I will be forced stop moving. I'm gonna film me. I'm putting this on. This is my dash cam. See that? I'm gonna film you. I'm gonna make $1 million off of this film. I'm like the director of Dunkirk. Look at rare. Oh, I'm so weird. Sir, why are you running towards that field gun? Get away from the field gun! Sir, the sign says do not touch, right? This is a piece of history. Get out of here, sir. So that's what you get, all right? I'm an officer of the law. Don't you forget it. All right. Sir, you cannot do that in my town, all right? Best be believing that. Sir, put away your big gun. You can only use a small gun, all right? That's illegal. That's illegal. It's automatic. Sir, I'm bringing you to jail. Do you have a license for that? I'm immobilizing you. Let me... Yeah, that's right. I just immobilized you. How do you feel about that? That's right. A man in the wilderness right there. He's out in the wild trying to find him some prey that he can just pick on right there. Officer Dumbass giving him for the kill. Now, would you look at that? A man in the wild. I've been spotted. Oh!
We are losing objective butter.
Freeze! You are under arrest. I'm gonna go arrest those people. I don't care about my teammates. I was supposed to arrest them a while ago. Yeah, there we go. I'm gonna switch to this. Yeah, I'm gonna break the law myself. Sir, you cannot be a medic, all right? If you're not gonna heal people, don't be a medic, all right? You can only have a medic bag and a syringe. That's illegal. That's illegal, sir. Legal. You're illegal. Stop it. You're illegal. All right. Let me just... Oh, yeah. Oh, no. Sir, you're under arrest for shooting a cop. And for teabagging a cop, that's a felony. That's a freaking felony right there. Going to jail. Oh, where's the flamethrower? Where's the flamethrower? Ah! Come on. Come on. You know you want to die. Come on. Oh, come on. Yes, I saw you. You broke the law. You thought you could do a hit and run? You thought you could just rear end me? Well, that's not good.
We have taken objective Edward.
Sir, you're being arrested for using a glitch gun. Glitch guns are not allowed. All right? Where is it? There it is. Yeah, sexy little German gun. The flame cop. That's, you know, damn right I'm a flame cop. Come on, boys. I speak like this because of cancer, because... sorry, that was a mean joke. But I am... dumbass cop. So, let us spawn at sea. And we're gonna pull out a Colt 19 lit. And shoot him down. Alright. Currently respond. Hey, sir, you cannot be a recon class in Argon Forest, alright? Sir, put down the gun! Put down the gun and pick up a support. Sir, you can't even be in support because it gives ammo. Alright, only I can give ammo. And limpet charges. Kaboom! Because I look better when I do it. Come on. Come on, my essay. Give me ammo. There we go. Now I got another one. All right. See, I don't even carry a gun in my hand. Ah! Sir? Sir, you cannot use the same gun as an officer. That's illegal. That's called copycat. All right, you're a little copy, aren't ya? You think you're funny, huh? Not anymore. You're going to be in jail. You want to know what's funny? Your personal space being invaded, if you know what I mean. All right? Come on, don't deal with me. I don't deal with people like you. So stand down, boy. Stand down. Hashtag Rusted Planes join the squad. Yeah. I mean, that's my name. Rust. All right, back into the game. Stone Mountain 64 going into the Alpha. They are about to take Alpha, and they took Alpha. What a beautiful take. Now, I might get shot. No, I will get shot down over here because I cannot play this game right. All right, so no, my brain is not right, but that's all right. All right, let's do this. Why have I said right about 5,000 times in a simple sentence? Life in prison. That's life in prison right there. Oh, my throat's gonna hurt by tomorrow. I'm not gonna be able to speak. I'm gonna sound, oh no, that joke would have gone really bad. I'm so happy I stopped myself. I would have offended so many people. Sir, no bayonet charges. You cannot bayonet charge, all right? I watched you, Leo. Leo Proez, or Leo, just stop it, Leo. Leo, halt. Halt, Leo. Leo, sir, stop it. Stop it, Leo. Leo. Leo, you stop it. All right, you good? You good, Leo? You good, bro? Lay on the ground. I am as skilled in hand-to-hand combat, all right? I've been training for stop it! Stop, Ring! I'm coming for you, Leo. Leo! Stop it! Stop it! Come on, Leo. Leo, my boy, Leo. Want some drugs, man? I caught you. I knew you were a drug dealer. I knew you wanted them. You're being arrested for that. Leo, stop it! Come on! Give me 1 second, Leo. All right, come back, Leo. Stop it! Sir, you cannot shoot at other people. Stop it, Leo! Leo, come back! Come on, Leo! Leo, I'm out of breath. Oh, Leo, I just wanted to stop you. Well, where did you come from? Boom, boom, motherfuckers! Oh, that felt good. That felt really good to make Leo die. Come on, Leo. You just could have stopped like that, all right? You could have stopped your drug addiction, all right? It's a disease, and you can't go at it alone. I've seen those commercials. They're very weird. I don't understand it. All right, amigo, stop in la. Why down? You're my ese, man. I don't calm down, bro. I got the ADHD, man. ADHD in my heart. Hashtag ADHD for life. Yeah, yeet. All right. Oh, I better go arrest some people. Wait. Well, where's my bed? Someone. Oh, wait, my house is over here. Yeah, it's like right over. There's my house. Oh. Oof. That was a rough day today, bro. I mean, like, where's my. There's my bed. That's. There it is. That's my crib, not your crib. Mr. Steal Your Crib? Well, I'm Mr. Steal Your Girl. Meaning, like, I'm actually gonna steal her. I'm not a bad guy. I'm a cop. Don't tell them, all right? Don't tell them anything. Or I'll tell them about, nothing. You're perfect. Oh. Sir, you cannot shoot me. Sir! Oh, by the way, Top Roblox games, I want you to do this. Go show your friends and family. All right? Show your friends and family this video right now. This live stream, all right? Let's go! Yeah, yeet. There we go, voice crack. Hashtag voice crack. Whoop! There it is, Mr. Steal Your Crib. Back in the house. All right. Wow. I'm the door. No one can get past me. Wait. All right, finally. I wanna see if my wood is still, oh no, my door. No, my door. No, my house. I paid for this. Why? Why'd you do this to my house? Stop shooting me. Oh my god. Oh my girl. Oh. I mean, I just died. Like, oh my god. What do you mean, how they're working? Well, what do you mean? You have to speak like a retard. That's the only language I speak. Because what was my name again? I want you to type in that name and don't you forget it. My track guys. Use the power of the dark side. What's the dark side? The dark side. That doesn't make any sense. Oh, use the power of the dark side. Oh, okay. That's right. Don't you forget my name. Now, I'm just gonna say this now. There's a 10-second delay in this live stream, so it'll take me just 10 seconds to reply. All right, let's go. Let's go, boys.
You know where I can get some drugs? I'm totally not a cop. I mean, like, I'm just your average punk. Hey, do you know where I can get some? Hey, where do I,
tell me! He didn't tell me. I just wanted to know. Why couldn't you tell me earlier? Why? You should have told me where they were. All right, forget him. He should have told me where they were.
We have lost objective apples.
Whoa. I'm like a comma, a bonsai. There we go.
We have taken objective Charlie.
Oh, whoa, that's so cool. Physics, bro. Do you even physics? All right, let's do this. I'm gonna be as quiet as possible. I'm a queer. Oh, hey.
Hey, anybody want jugs? Either you give them to me or I give them to you. We can be like best friends. We can be on a TV show together. You know what I mean?
Get alive, boys! Shock trooper!
Give me them! I just want them! Sir? Where'd you go, sir? Whoa! Who, me? Guess who's got it?
Objective apples.
Mr. Steel, yo girl in your skin and roasted. Whoa, what did I just say there? Give me some barbecue chicken, boys. Ooh, I'm gonna roast me a pig. Yeehaw! Come on. Uh-oh. Yeah, come on.
La la la. La la la.
Ooh, you look delicious. I think they're dead now. Hello. Whoa. Come here. Come here, that's my boy. Mofo, you should watch campers do the thing till you bored. All right, I'll go find me some campers. I'll go find them campers. I'm gonna rape them. I'm gonna go like, whenever I find a camper, this is what I'm gonna do to him. I'm gonna go, imagine he's a camper, which he is, cause he's a recon. I'm gonna go like, oh yeah. Mr. Steal Your Girl.
Return to the combat area.
Oh, that's a new nickname for me. Cause I'm gonna shoot her and take her body and eat it with me some roast chicken. Delicious. Sir. Should I be a cop or should I be a drug dealer? Which one should I be in the game? Cause I honestly don't know. I play both of them very well. That kind of says a lot about me. Just type drug dealer or cop. Because I've said all the weirdest things I can ever think of for 2 hours now. I can honestly not think of anything else. Unless you help me. Come on, type it in.
We have taken objective Charlie.
Hey now, look alive!
Come on, type it in, my boy. Oh, wow, both of them? Sounds awesome.
Hey, you there. Are you queer? Want some drugs? I got some right here. We can be best friends. Sell them together. Here, it's right here. Wait, it's in this box. Just pick it out of my hand. Here, you take them. Are you sure you don't want them? Are you sure? I can give them to you. We can be best friends. How about you? I mean, you're still alive. I'll give you some. They're right here. Just pick them up. There you go. Oh! Sorry.
We are losing.
Anybody want some? He wanted some.
You can't do that, bro! You put away the gun!
Leo! Hey, Leo, you want some drugs? You want some? Pick him up! Pick him out of my hand, I got some drugs! Oh my god! Oh no!
By the way, you're under arrest, alright? You're under arrest for dying. You got blood on my suit.
Hey! Hey, Drums! Drums, you gonna be my best friend? Drums, I'm behind you! Drums, I'm behind you. I'm your best friend.
Get the freaking kit. It's right there. Am I the only one who does this? I want me some fried chicken. Oh. Huh, well that sucks. Ah, really sucks. Oh, whoa, I don't want a close quarters map. I want a map where I can roast some people, make some fried chicken. See those people? Those people are drug dealers. That's why no one wants to be on their team. And no one wants to be on my team either. What level am I? Well, I can't see because the broadcast thing's in the way, but probably good. Probably on a good level. So we've... Oh, okay. Well, that popped up.
All right. We've been on for 2 hours now. Are you queer?
Screw you too. What are you doing that for? All right. Okay.
Hey, Leo. Leo, you're my friend. Come on, Leo. Oh, no.
Come on, Leo. Yeah. Drums, no. I miss you, Drums.
Hey, Gabe. Oh, no.
Bum, brum, 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 bum. Bum, brum, 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 bum. Bum. Bum, brum, brum.
Well, screw you too, you fat queer. Ah!
Whoa.
Here's some ammo.
You need some ammo.
We have taken objective
Dust. I'm gonna blow up the staircase and I'm gonna stay up here.
We have taken objective Edward.
Alright. Ow. I never knew that a house could break your ankles. He was like, oh, oh, and then he went like, oh, and then I went like, ugh. That's how it went.
Stop in the name of love.
I'm gonna go arrest some people. Hey! Hey! Hey, TMCG. I'm gonna call you TMCG. Sir, do you have a license? Do you have a license for that gun? Do you? Tell me now. Don't smack. Did you smack? Did you? I'm an officer of the law. You did not do that. Come on. Come back. Yeah. Come on. Come back. Come back. You're arrested. You're being arrested. Come here. Come on, TMG. Come on. Are you a wuss? He's a wuss cake. You're a wuss cake. I hope you know that. Come on. Fight me. Well, that sucked. Leo? Leo, you're making the wrong decision here. I'm just gonna call you TMCG. TMCG? What are you doing with your life? You can live it instead of being a drug dealer. You can be the happiest man alive. But you chose to do this over the best life possible. You're making the wrong decision here, TMC. Leo, you too. Leo, stop, don't be a recon. You're gonna camp and I'm gonna teabag you and I'm gonna get you arrested. Or you're just gonna die in 2 seconds. All right, that'll happen. Told you. All right, you've been arrested. Gabe, Gabre. Come on, Gabre, fight me, man. Come on, fight me, bro. Come on, fight me, man. You think you're tough, huh? Come on, fight me. What, sir? Sir, put your gun away. Put your gun away. Come on. Put your gun away. Come on, put it away. All right. You gonna shoot me like that? Call Steve. Steve, you're making the wrong decision. Thank you very much, Top 10 Roblox Games. Thank you very much for that. All right. Steve, in my live stream, they told me to call you Steve. Steve, stop it, Steve. Stop it. What would your mother think of this? Well, that sucked. Bob? Come here, Bob. Bob? See, Bob's dead. Come on, Bob. Whoop. Ah! Bob. You can't live like this, Bob. Come on, Bob. Just go home, Bob. Hey, Bob. Bob, you want some jug? Come on, Bob. Come on, get some jug. Just a little sniffing up of your nose and you'll feel good, Bob. Come on, Bob. We can be clear, Bob. Come on, Bob. We're my best friend. You're my best friend. Come on, Bob. We can be best friends. I'm gonna call you Steve. You look like a Steve. Steve's pretty clear. We can be gay together. Steve and Arnold. I can see it now. We can have our reality show. Oh no. Steve. Come on, Steve. Steve, you know you wanna go. Alright, enough with the Steve. Drums. Come here, drums. Drum, get over here! We have taken objective. I can't shut up! Come on, Gab. Come on, Gabre. I'm just gonna call you Gabe. Gabe. And what are you doing? Leo! Hey, Leo. You want some drugs too?
Then I can give you all of them. I can give you some marijuana. Want some marijuana? They call it marijuana because it's so good you want to be married to it. Come on, Leo. Leo. Yeah, good job, Leo. Good job. Come on, Leo. Leo, shoot him. Why are you not shooting? Shoot him. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it, Leo. Leo, stop it. Stop it. Come on, stop it, Leo. Stop it. Stop shooting your gun. Leo. Leo. Leo, stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Hey, Leo.
Take that ammunition.
That's what I get for being so mean to everyone. I get shot. Hey, Leo. Leo! 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 Stop it, Leo! Stop it! Stop it! Leo?
Leo! Leo!
With that 360 no-scope, Leo knows what he's doing in this game. Welcome back to World's Best Clip of the Week. I'm your host, Amanda64, and welcome back to another World's Best Clip of the Week. As I said before, and here we go. Leo, the man, the legend, just got shot. As soon as I was saying that, great job making me look bad, Leo. And I'm getting shot. Leo. Press. Come on, Leo. Gabe, Tom. With that field gun, look at the way he's aiming that, throwing the lead at the enemy. Look at the way he loads the gun. I just want to get a good look at him. Look at that. Stop it. Look at that gun. Look at the way he reloads. No homo, but nice ass. You got a nice butthole. Well, that's what I get for being gay, even though I'm not really. Please trust me. Leo, all right, the only person I trust now is Drums. Me and Drums are like freaking, we're brothers. Come on, Drums. Drums, shoot him. Why aren't you shooting? Just shoot. Drums, just shoot him already. Hey, Steve. Steve!
Enemy machine gun!
Ah, Steve, you didn't help me, Steve.
Alright, ooh, where's Leo? Hey, Leo! Leo's dead. Hey, Gabe!
Gabe, I gotta ask you something. Hey, Gabe. Guess what, Gabe? Gabe, guess what? Me and you are best friends now. We best friends. Since we are best friends, we can sell drugs. You want some? I mean, they're very nice. Very nice drugs. I'll give them to you right now if you want. Are you queer?
I mean, that's what I think of every drug dealer. I just ask, are you a queer? Yeah, I ran out of everything to say. There's nothing in my brain left. Leo.
Hey, Leo. I'm gonna rape you, Leo. Turn around, Leo.
Put your hands in the wall, Leo.
Yeah, Leo. Hey, Leo. Me want some drugs? Me, I got some on marijuana. Got me some crack cocaine. What else you want? Ah!
Good job, well done.
Why are you trying to ruin it? Hey, Lee, you want to have some fun? Want to have some fun, Leo? Come on, Leo.
The enemy has the upper hand.
I'm doing a live stream so you wanna have some fun? Come on, Leo, I'm gonna follow you. I'm gonna make sure you die. I mean, get drugs. You wanna have fun? Come on, Leo. Yeah, stop it! Stop running! Alright, I'm gonna go back to Officer of the Law.
Sir! You cannot shoot your gun! No recon. You cannot use recon in this map. Stop! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it!
A sentry kit is available in your location.
Sir! Stop.
Stop it! Stop shooting your gun! Stop it! Stop it!
You know what I just thought of? Top 10 Roblox games? I just thought. Every time I shoot him, he does like a wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Ba 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 ba. Ba 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 ba. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Ba 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 ba. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. That song is so old, but still, I mean, like, it looks so. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. I've fried my brain. There's nothing else in my brain left. What? Holy crap!
It's currently 30. It's 3:31, guys.
Well. Who else should I? Oh! My! God!
Well, that was a lot of people. Hey, Leo. It's me, your best friend. Come on, Doge. Come on, Leo. Leo. Best friends for life. I know, right, Leo? I know you want to be my best friend.
Leo, put the gun down! Gun down, come on! Shots fired, taking cover! Taking cover! He's shooting back! Oh my god, there's actually someone here! Leo, they're here to arrest you, I'm sorry. Yeah, Doge is like the oldest meme there ever was. No, I think the oldest meme nowadays is D's Nuts. It's so old.
Hey, Leo! Leo!
Leo! You act like you don't even know me. Why? Well, what? Why is the...
Hey, Leo! It's me!
Oh, whoa. Are we playing Leapfrog or something?
Hey, Leo.
We have an armored
Yay! Oh, yeah, Leo. Oh, you're so flexible. You're so flexy. Oh, yeah.
Stop it. Stop it. Officer of the law. Being arrested. Yeah, I'm just... Guess what? I have no idea. Steve's nuts or Leo's? No, I'm saying D's nuts. That's a meme from a long 102 comments. Oh.
Ah! 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 Ah!
Ugh, Leo. I have a sudden urge to do something really bad. I must confess.
You want some drugs? I mean, they're right here. You can just pick them up out of my hand and a little snip it, snip it, snip it. Smoke it, smoke it, smoke it. Eh, eh, eh. You want some drugs?
The ammo's for you.
Hey, you. I see you want some drugs.
What? Ah! What was that? That was nothing. That was absolutely nothing. It was a ghost. We have lost
objective. It was a clear ghost.
Hey, Drugs! That's my boy!
Hey, Jen. Hey, Jen, remember me?
Well, yeah. Well, earlier there was a lot of people. A lot of people. Holy crap. There used to be a lot of people in the stream earlier, but everyone left now. A lot of them. Yeah. What else should I do? Alok Bar. Yes. The perfect thing. Alok Bar. Let's do this. Limp the charge. Hey, Roblox. I mean, of course you play Roblox, but do you play Battlefield 1? Do you play Uno? Or do you play Dick? That was really weird. I don't know what I was going with there. What was I saying?
Hey, Leo!
You know what's weird? I've picked on Leo the most. Yet he is the last one here.
Liam, you're my best friend now. I love you. Kisses. Mwah, mwah, kisses. Kisses, kisses. Mwah. Kisses, kisses. Kisses. Mm-hmm. Kisses. Yeah, kisses, kisses. Mwah, mwah, kisses. Mm-hmm. Kisses, kisses, kisses.
Oh, it's 2.5 hours of me streaming, yelling, and I guess officer stuff and drugs. I don't know. See, that's how random this is.
Hey,
I'm gonna film you, all right? We're gonna be a filming crew. First, let me kill myself, and I'm gonna get some filming camera. All right, Leo? We're gonna make a film together. Leo, we're gonna be filmmakers, all right? Let's do this, Leo. Game time. All right, let's go. Leo, look at my camera.
I bought a new camera, Leo. Look at this thing. Look, it's a little periscope, Leo. Mm-hmm, cute. Kiss it. Kiss.
I'm gonna film you. Wait, I need to get a little farther away. I want you to do a pose. Give me fierce. Wait, back away so I can film you. Wait, get in the lighting. Here, get back in there for good lighting. Like right here for good lighting. There we go. Stand there. Look at me. Give me fierce. That was fierce right there. Oh yeah.
Kiss.
Dude, this gun shoot like it's like shooting off a cannon. Let me get a better shot. I want you to be in the doorway, and I want you to shoot at me. Beautiful. That was beautiful. And he's shooting. Well, I want you to pop your head through the door. Just like, don't even open the door. I just want you to look at me through there. No, stand up. Stand up. What are you doing to that door? All right, there you go. Stand still. Screw you. I want to go get some better shots, all right? I'll see you later. I'm going to go get some shots. All right. Oh, wait. Look at him running. I'm going to get a shot of you running. Whoa, look how sexy you are. Kiss it.
Dead ass.
Sir! No pulling out a gun on the officer, sir!
Look at that. Look, he's so sneaky. Kiss, so sneaky. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Look at that. Look, oh, my camera's dirty. Wait, stand still. Perfect. You're like the worst film partner ever. I'm gonna get a shot of this. Leo in the wilderness coming soon. Don't do it! You have so much to live for!
We are losing.
Don't you do it! Don't do it! Holy crap, there's people here. Let's actually get some kills. Yeah. Leo in the wilderness. Leo, one man, one camera, one war. The world war of one.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Oh. Art museum. You know what? I'm gonna get in a plane this round. I'm gonna get in a plane now and be like, drugs away. And I'm gonna drop bombs on them full of drugs and I'll be like, all high, and then we're gonna win. So my friend Roblox, top 10 Roblox games. You play Roblox? Follow me on Roblox. My name's PuppyLover123, guys. Oh yeah, let's do this. See how much kills I got. It's probably like 2 or 3. I wasn't even trying that round. Kisses. Hey, Leo. Guess what, Leo? Me and you are gonna get in that plane. And we're gonna film the biggest, best, most exciting film of 2017.
Kisses. Leo in the wild.
UMG Puppy Lover 123 best name. Well, that's the best spelling ever. That's the best spelling ever. No, I don't play Roblox and that's not my real name on there. I don't play that. I used to, like, years and years ago.
I'm gonna get in the plane. We're all gonna be queer.
Now, I'm really bad with planes, just saying. Spotted one. Boom, there we go.
That's the best name ever.
Hey guys, you're about to get the first look at Assassin's Creed planes. It's Assassin's Creed, but planes. Parkour!
We have taken objective Freddy.
He's a wuss cake. He didn't even go through it. No! Oh, he died also! Yeah, yeet. Bless Guamma. Are you sure it's not Guamma and not Grammar? Well, I think it's Guamma, not Grammar. Get your Guamma straight. Because I have the best name ever. Get out of the vehicle! Sir, get out of the vehicle! Get out! Get out! Shit, mate! Damn it! Wes steals on here. I really ought to just speak like that. So, Leah.
Hey, Leah, my best friend.
You're my best friend. Because some guy in my live stream, the only guy, he's not some guy, he's the guy. He's the myth, the legend himself. His name is Top 10 Roblox Games. I'm your host, Stonemount64, and I've said it for the 1,000th time for this 3-hour stream. But guess what? This man right here topped in Roblox Games. He's been there! He's been with me for this whole entire game. He's been here for 3 hours, or two. But screw that numbers. Numbers don't matter. It's how he's with you. I don't know what that means, but it means something. He's the Nuit Dog. What the fuck? What does that mean? Oh, sorry, that sounded really weird. I'm sorry.
Hey, Leo.
Alright, so Leo, invite me to a party because guess what? While I'm live streaming, I can't hear you, so. Yeah, you're gonna have to kind of invite me, friend. Night Dog. Oh, yeah, he is. He's my Leo. You're my Leonardo DiCaprio, man. So invite me, Leo, to a party and we can talk. We can chat over some drugs. What's with me and drugs? I don't even take them. Please, kids, don't take them.
I'm a Martini Henry specialist.
I might as well just invite Leo to the party.
Hey, Leo. That's me, it's me. Your friend.
You did not catch up with what I just did. I invited Leo to the party. The man, Leo himself.
Hey!
Gördünüz mü? Düşman hücum kıtası askeri. Hücum kıtası askeri görüldü. Dikkat edin. Orada bir gözcü var.
Hey Leo. Leo.
We have taken objective.
Hey Bailey.
Abuse. That's abuse. Guess what? Guess what? I'm gonna finger your butthole. I'm saying this like a whisper. So it sounds even more gay.
Weep! Weep!
Come on, I am training the hand-to-hand combat. You cannot fight me. Come on, fight me, bro. Come on, yeah. World best clip of the week. First is two elitists just battling it out. Look at this. He gets the drop on him. Eddie does not know what's going through him right now because he's so fast and well-skilled. Look at that precision. Oh, wait, Leo, look at me, Leo. Leo, look at me.
Leo, you're not gonna hit crap. You're not gonna hit anything.
We have lost objective.
Oh. I totally didn't say that. This is Sparta.
Bye-bye, Leo. You died. Hey, this is Sparta. Sparta.
I'm gonna try and blow up this bridge. Well, that failed. Hey, Leo. Leo, why did you have to feel this way? What happened? You could have told me if you felt suicidal. Why did you have to jump? You didn't have to jump. You really didn't have to.
We have lost objective, Freddy.
Fight me, bro. I'm skilled hand-to-hand combat. Come on. You cannot fight me. Come on, fight. Hey. Hi, Hitler. I did not say that. No, I didn't. You did not hear a single thing. I wasn't here anyways. I'm not here. Crap. I didn't die. Well, off to die. That's it. That war is a cult of 1911. That's what we call a cult of 1911. Is that what I think it is? That's the Swiss cheese gun because it shoots so fast that it turns people into Swiss cheese.
Hey, Leo. Leo. Hey, buddy. Look at me.
Hey, Leo. All right, I'm gonna get you some kills. They're all gonna spawn into this objective since we're taking it. So I want you to shoot all of them.
Leo. Yeah, you're such a retard. How much marijuana did you take? This barbed wire doesn't hurt me.
We have lost objective Freddy.
Wait a minute. Am I a sentry kit riding a horse? Got him.
Hi.
We have taken objective.
It's so
cool.
What was that? What did his body just do? What? Whoa! That's not PG, I'm telling you. My body fell on top of his and they were kind of, you know, doing the dirty, huh? Yeah, I failed killing myself. That just shows how good I am at not dying.
We have lost objective Butter.
Oh yeah. Arr.
Get it. Hey, top 10 Roblox games. Oh no, Leo! Leo left! Leo. Ah, screw him. No one cared about Leo. Alright, well, I'm just gonna call you Roblox. I used to play Roblox and my name was Savage Asian 101. Everyone had to have the word Savage. It was like either Savage, Dank Memes and all that, 420, which was really weird. We were doing it as a joke. We didn't actually mean that, because that would be really weird. But, I want to ask you this. Do you want me to play a game, a survival game? Like, if you know what Ark Survival is, I could play that. I can play a bunch of games, so. Tell me which one you want me to do.
Hi. Bye.
I'm gonna use the Calibri. The Calibri only does 5 damage per shot. It's that bad.
It's so small. It's like a little pee-pee. Me, 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 me. Calibri.
Yeah, it's okay for men, because men do what they can't. They do what they want to do. I'm gonna kill him with the Calibri. No!
Ooh, the Scheisse. He's the Vorza Scheisse.
Oh! Plane. I'm gonna get in the plane. There we go. I'm gonna turn him blue. Blue's not even my favorite color. Red is. Alright.
Up and down and up and down and up and down.
If I were in third first person, this would look a lot weirder. This guy is so stupid. Like, he saw me going by, and now I'm on his tail. Like, this is not even... This is not right. You'd think... Oh, and he has my color? Bro, there can only be one, you know that, right? You're just cheating.
You're a cheater. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Düşman tayyaresi.
Eric suicidal Dino. Arc survival is what I'm saying. I did not say suicidal. You freaking weird, bro. You're weird, bro. That's not okay. That's not okay.
Objective Edward. We have taken objective Butter. Halfway there, the enemy has the upper hand.
We are back. Let us get back in the game. Look at this play right here. See the way he's on his tail? Well, mana triggers. I'm shooting down. We got Skywalker mad. He's so mad he's gonna go take this guy down. Hey, Matt. Bro, Matt, bro, you better chill.
Chill, man. Now we get a guy on our tail. Don't. All right, Mad. Do not move. Just go straight. Go straight. Do not move. Mad, what are you doing, Mad? Mad, you're gonna get us all killed. We have a wife and kids. Mad.
We have taken the dog.
Oh my, chickens! Alright. Checking on my live stream to see everything's okay, see if there's any lag. Alright, YouTube, let's see. Hey, Mom! It's been going on for 3 hours. The live stream. I know someone who does every single live stream, he does it every day.